going on, guys? It's the Fortune Gamer here back with
Just Play Pokemon, and now we get to take on the Radio Tower BS. Intruder alert over and over and over and over again.
Pretty much.
So, we went to Violet City.
Whoa, Megan's freaking out. Yep, but, okay, I think I'm good. It's just, it looks funky. Wow, what the fuck?
We got the experience share. So I dropped that experience share on Christian, the Umbreon over here, to get it leveled up to the levels of the Pokemon that I'm actually going to keep and not the pieces of shit that I have in my party, too. So, yeah, that's pretty much what's going on. That's pretty much what is affecting my life currently, man. I'm glad that you guys are enjoying the series and supporting the series. That's what it means beyond anything to me. And I want you guys to be happy with it. So,
yeah,
glad that you are. Damn it. Right? Right?
Yeah, god damn it.
Better be happy with it.
Oh, I also have the XP share.
Ew, ew, it's on my screen. Ew, what, ew.
What is it?
Grimer.
Oh, God, it's like shit. It's like with eyes and. Yeah, yeah, man. I have an XP share as well.
Cool. What'd you put yours on?
I got mine rocking on the awesome Charmander. I could give it to my Raichu level 16 or whatever, but like, I want a Charmeleon and soon enough a Charizard. So that's why Charmander has it, at least as of right now. So we could really use a Charmeleon. We can't really use a Charmander right now.
That's true.
It's kind of weak, so. Yeah, Intruder Alert. Oh man, that's annoying. You're right.
Another Grimer. Ugh.
These levels are so all over the place. Like, you just face like a level 35 like Steelix, and now it's like level 17 Drowsy.
Yeah, I almost feel like we battled her too early. Like, no, we're supposed to come back or something, but I don't think that's the way it is. I think
that's the problem with
she's got three Pokemon, you know? And they're super overpowered, and now it's like, eh, yeah.
Saw the Grimer. Grimer. Yeah, the levels
what
are just weird.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I remember this. Yeah.
Oh, with all, like, the tiles and crap? You know, I probably could battle with Firecrotch. With these levels, like, level 29 can destroy stuff.
It's true. I'm gonna actually take that opportunity and swap out with, Jaws here. Put it here.
Jaws.
Coughing.
Coughing. I love coughing, but I wouldn't want to use it, but it's, like, it's so, like, just cool. It's like, coughing, I'm here.
I want to know who did the voice for coughing.
Yes.
This is all, see, this is the fucked up thing. This is all the Pokemon that it can explode and shit.
Oh, true.
Don't forget
about that. Holy shit. Dude, even with the XP share, I'm getting like nothing from this. What the hell?
Lance says, are you all right? Pokemon are hurt and tired. Here, give them some of my medicine. I just used a super potion. JPP, let's give it our best for Pokemon. Okay.
Dude, you're right. I'm getting nervous with the explosions and crap.
Yeah, I just ran away from a few of those. Not even going to lie. Not even going to bother. And yeah, you don't get much experience.
Are they an encounter for us, technically?
Well, it's too late now.
Can I count for my encounter?
Have you gotten one yet?
I'm on my first one right now.
I mean, feel free. I think I screwed that up. Hey, there's Lance again. It takes two passwords to get into the boss's quarters. These passwords are known to a few rockets. That rocket there very graciously told me so. Let's go get the passwords. Okay.
Alright, so fucking A. Oh crap. Okay, let me go ahead and switch. Yeah, guys, I guess I'll trade that later. That wonderful coughing.
Coughing.
What the fuck? Was that self-destruct? I think that Geodude just used self-destruct. That's scary.
I don't remember where to get the passwords, that's the only problem.
Run. Oh my god, stop.
Stamp!
Yay, Charmeleon! I got Charmeleon. Wow, that just holy crap. The evolution just went like in half a second with the speed up.
Yeah, you're about to get a Charizard.
Six levels.
Charizard, though. I'm trying to remember where these passwords are. If the password's like open sesame. Oh, I got the password to the boss's room. That's cool. It's Raticate Tail. What's wrong? What happened?
Fuck you, Voltorb, and your self-destructing.
Something just happened, didn't it? That's rough, dude. What happened?
Rip Charmeleon.
Damn! You can't keep a Charmeleon happy to save your life, dude. Holy crap.
Mm.
sucks.
I was thinking, hey, Charmander just survived the first five battles. Why can't Charmeleon survive the next?
You know what it's karma for? It's karma for that other series where you killed my Charizard. Buddy.
I mean Venusaur.
Hmm? Yeah!
I mean Venusaur.
You mean lack of Charizard. That's what you mean.
Yeah. Or whatever, yeah.
Okay. I mean, I'm rooting for you, don't get me wrong, but when we were soul linked...
I'll put that in the PC after this fucking hideout. Oh, fuck, I just got transported back to the beginning. God damn all of this.
I am trying oh so hard. Okay, so I got... Oh. It's the... Is this a rival battle? Okay, well, he just talked a bunch of shit and then left. I got one password. I don't know where the other one is.
It's somewhere. Fuck everything.
Well, I mean, yeah.
I'm just speedrunning with my Slowbro now. Fuck everything.
The Slowbro speedrun begins.
That's actually kind of ironic, isn't it?
I don't know where you get the other passwords.
Just talk to everyone, I guess. Just everything.
That's what I'm doing, yeah.
All the grunts. Like, two of them have them, I guess. I don't want to... I'm nervous now, like, Freaking self-destruct. I think it was a crit. I forget if it was a crit.
Oh, I got both passwords. Okay.
I'm good.
I'm good now. Everything is awesome. Everything's cool when you're part of
it. Everything's not awesome.
Everything's really awesome, actually, for me. I wish you could just be happy for me. Oh my gosh. Come on, Slowpoke. Alright, so we should have it. Door opened. Bam, ba ba bam, ba bam, ba bam, bam. What up? What? Who are you? This is the office of our leader, Giovanni. Since disbanding Team Rocket years ago, he has been in training, but we're certain he will be back someday to assume command again. That's why we're standing guard. I won't let anyone disturb this place. Rocket Executive. His name is just Executive.
Radicate Tail.
Slowpoke
Tail. That's one thing that's kind of cool. About, like, the old games, like, there's so much more of a, just a general evil team. It's like, oh my god, it's the boss, you know?
Yep. No, like, I can't let this affect me. I have to inform the others. Okay, bye. What's this?
What
Murkrow, the password is Hail Giovanni.
Oh, yeah, the Murkrow. I remember that. I just did the Souls of Raglox. I remember that shit.
So now what do I do?
Stuff. I don't know. Go back and, follow the Murkrow or whatever, right?
I don't follow it, though. It just gave me this password.
Oh, I'm used to Soul Silver.
Thanks, buddy.
Shit. I'll be with you in a minute. If you can find out what you're doing.
I'm working on it. Let's see what
Hey, it's our rival. Oh, yeah, he just doesn't do anything, right?
He just talks a bunch of shit and then leaves.
What a good friend.
Ugh. Yeah, he was never your friend, though, to be honest.
No, he wasn't. He wasn't. And his name is JPP.
John Cena. Oh.
Maybe JPP is John Cena.
Confirmed.
Oh my god. The door opened. Yay. Hello. Are you an executive? Rocket executives. Now that is awesome to me. Gotta love that.
It's so general.
That's the best part though. It's like,
oh, here we
I'm
go.
The executive and I look so
There we go.
Generic.
Door opened. Now do we have to kill all the Voltorbs?
Yeah, be careful. Just be careful. Yeah.
Okay, so Hell Rocket executive honor. Sent out a Cobra.
Cobrado.
Yo.
TM46, it's thief, right?
Something like that.
Shitty fucking thief. Man,
Murkrow, hey, there's the Murkrow. Goodbye. Oh, my phone's going off. That's cool. Goodbye.
Let's unlock the door. Enter the passwords. The door opens. Wait, what? Hold it right there. There we go. Something else.
Okay, so we've got to kill all the electrodes. Okay.
Blah,
I'm gonna make
blah,
sure
blah,
that
blah,
I
blah,
do
blah,
that
blah,
with
blah,
Boner
blah,
here.
It's another Rocket Executive.
This was the location of where I got my very first shiny Pokemon.
Really? Against the electrodes?
Mm-hmm.
Wow,
I
that's
saved
really
in
cool,
front of
actually.
One of them. I just happened to save in front of one of them in Pokemon Fire Red, and I got, when I fired my game back up, first encounter, opened it up, Electrode.
Dude,
like,
that's
holy
so
shit.
Cool!
Yeah, it's ultra rare, but the problem was I was playing on what I didn't know this at the time. Was like, I got, this was before I had a YouTube channel, and before I got the, I got like a what I thought was just a cheap copy of Pokemon Fire Red, and it was actually one of those Japanese knockoffs. And one of the reasons that they could offer them for so cheap is because their batteries would die over and over and over again. So
my
battery died, and I found out, I did some research and found out that I had hacked copies, so.
Oh no, that sucks, dude.
Yep. That being said, I did go ahead and knock everyone out.
I'm nervous as fuck. They're just going to self-destruct and destroy my life.
Oh, it's nothing, dude. We got everything taken care of.
All right. I hope it's easy. Self-destruct, and it was a crit, and my Slowbro just tanked it. Holy shit. That was nervous for half a second.
Got me. Yeah, you got me scared, dude. Don't be doing that shit.
Oh, my God.
Not Q.
With the crit, though. It just tanked it. that is freaking
when
dope.
When I heard self-destruct and it's a crit, I'm like, all right, I'm going to pull my earphones away because he might scream. That's no good.
Man, I am just abusing the speed-up button.
It's not very nice.
Sorry, speed-up button. I love you.
I just want to use an escape rope. Do I have an escape rope?
Dude, it's like right here. The stairs are right outside.
I'm just not a person that... I'm a very simple man.
Actually, there's a teleportation little portal that'll bring you back.
Oh, where did I see that before?
Erky-derky.
Erpa-derpa-derpa-derp.
Now we can take care of the gym. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
we might
stop
do the gym.
Fucking lying.
We'll see how far we are. I don't remember what typing this gym is.
Ice.
Oh. I guess ground would do pretty well, but also hurt.
Yeah. Well, all I know
I've
is
got,
that
well, I've got
I need to deposit it. My fire crotch and trade away this coughing.
Yeah, why don't you go ahead and do that?
That worked out pretty well.
Yeah.
Let's make this nice trade.
I can just derp off over here.
Have fun. Coughing, oh my god, the sprite, like the party sprite for coughing is amazing. It's like a blob. With just two dots for eyes, literally just two black dots.
Yeah, I love the way that they had to work around this, because this was high-tech shit on the Game Boy. You know, like, it was a big deal back in the day that you could have such a deep game. And that's part of the reason that I played it.
Oh! Heracross! Holy shit! Okay!
I guess all's well that ends well, then.
Yeah!
Huh?
Can I name it Horny? Because it has, like, a horn.
Just because it's alliteration, you can name it Horny.
The Horny Heracross.
And 4GG is 5.
No, I'm 5.5.
Okay, well, I'm gonna.
Please be good.
Like,
please be good.
Terrible.
Oh, it's level 30.
Wow, dude.
Oh, no.
Can I get anything to the right of this route? Is there anything I can go get?
Not yet.
An encounter.
Horn attack, Endure, Fury attack, and counter. Okay, so moves could be better, but, you know, hey, we'll make
okay, let's see if I can get through this.
Holy shit, that's amazing. I'm in a better mood now, you know, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay.
I'm in a better mood.
I don't blame you, man. Remember how to get through all this bullshit.
We should need better moves, but, hey, we'll work around that. Yeah. Not that Charmeleon was any better with moves.
All I'm doing is surfing these things to death.
Alright, see you in the gym?
I am. Just surfing everything in sight.
I hate this. The puzzle for this is just pain in the ass.
So true. Cloyster, no?
I always got stuck on it. Like, fuck.
Come on!
Dum-dum.
Fuck, man.
Man, when do we get psychic with this Slowbro? We need something better than confusion.
My confusion lies in the fact that I can't ever power through confusion.
Not even bad. Level 39,
no,
maybe?
No, it's super bad, actually.
Super bad. It's like a movie.
I love that movie. Shelter. We're gonna leave. That's not smart, actually.
Wait, what? What did it just use? Stop using protect. No, that's just annoying.
It's made. Stop hurting yourself in confusion. There we go.
Done. Okay. Alright, I think I got all the trainers done after this one. Alright, cool. Honestly, I'm so lucky that I got that Slowbro. Slowbro is just perfect for this let's play.
I got it, I think.
Oh, man.
Almost. How do you get to him? Wait a minute. How does one not suck at this?
Well, you cannot be just play Pokemon. That is the first step. I know it's not the best prerequisite, but you just gotta make do with it, you know? Oh, fuck, I gotta battle you, don't I? Dugong gong. Yay, hear yourself in your confusion.
Okay.
I gotta figure it out.
No, I don't have it figured out.
This puzzle's the death of me.
Okay. Ooh, that is a dugong.
Oh, wait.
Why are you going to sleep? Stop.
Wait. Hold on. Do I have it?
Do you have it? Guts.
I can't do it, JPP.
Seal.
Steel.
Love Seal, man.
This puzzle is terrible. I don't like it.
Seal. Alright. Alright, so I have beaten everything in here except for the gym leader, so I'm gonna go back and heal.
Me too.
And then I'm gonna figure this out. Everything's gonna be good. Everybody's gonna be happy.
What the fuck? I remember doing like, I think this is Pokemon Christmas version, I was playing this like live, and like people were yelling at me in the chat, like, you're supposed to go up and then down, and I'm like, you can't tell me how to do it. I don't know like what you mean by that.
I can't suck this hard.
Right? Hold on. Like that. Then like that. Huh? No.
Seriously! I'm super serial.
I mean, Penisaur. What the hell is going on? Why can I not figure out this gym?
This is so bad.
What the fuck?
I'll have to go look up a guide. Not even gonna lie.
I am not going to steep down to that.
I
level.
Am. Fuck it. Fuck
Pokemon.
It. I need to be able to up diagonal like I can in all the other new games.
I just look up a guide.
I got it.
No, I got it first.
No, I'm actually in the dialogue and I'm in the battle, so fuck you, I win. Leader Price. Here comes Seal. Get bitten. Get bitten, Seal.
Wait. Hold on. I'm almost there.
This is still really funny because I'm still ahead of you. Pillowswine. All right, let's go.
God damn it. Okay, I'm in the battle. After looking up a quick guide.
You know what's funny?
You looked up a guide too?
No, I'm done with the battle. Winning!
Well,
winner, chicken motherfucking dinner.
It's funny you mention that because I am also...
Professor Elm.
...done with the battle, huh?
Yeah, but are you on the phone with Professor Elm? Because I am. Says, JPP, how are things going? I called because something weird is happening with the radio broadcast. They were talking about Team Rocket. JPP, do you know anything about it? Maybe Team Rocket has returned. No, that just can't be true. Sorry to bug you. Take care. Hangs up on you.
Well, you know, dude, that's good for you and everything, but I don't know about you, but I'm in Goldenrod.
How'd you get to Goldenrod? Do you have Fly?
Maybe.
I don't have Fly, so
I'm riding the radio tower. I'm already battling the first guy here. That's
easy. Where's Goldenrod from here? Blackthorn. Where the fuck do you get the Goldenrod?
La-di-da-di-da. We should do this episode, next episode, shouldn't we?
Yeah, I should definitely get down there from here. You guys can see it on my screen. That's going to be a while. See you guys in the next one, guys. Thanks for watching. Drop a like if you enjoyed it. It means a lot.